Hi everyone, today I'm going to be showing you some of the features of BeeLine Reader. BeeLine Reader is a Chrome extension that makes reading digital text easier by applying a color gradient to the text that helps guide your eye along as you are reading. It is a Chrome extension, so you can see that BeeLine Reader is installed to the right of my address bar here. Let's take a look at a web page. My BeeLine Reader is set to auto color, so you can see that it has applied a blue and red gradient to the text on this web page. If I open BeeLine Reader, I have some other options. I can change my gradient to be shades of blue. I can change it to be darker. I can change it to be grayscale. Another thing that I can do with BeeLine Reader is I can change the size of the font on a page to make it easier to read. You can change the height of the lines. You can space them out more. You can also space out the letters of the text to make it easier to read. Some other settings that you can adjust with BeeLine Reader are you can use Open Dyslexic Font. Open Dyslexic Font is a font that was designed for people with dyslexia. It makes it easier for them to read text because that fullness at the bottom of the letters makes it easier for them to recognize them. Again, mine is set on auto color, so when I open a long form web page, BeeLine Reader is automatically going to apply that color gradient. It does not apply a color gradient to short form web pages, like here is a Twitter page. So you can see that BeeLine Reader did not color this text. Let's look at a few more features of BeeLine Reader. Under settings, I can change it to never color this site if for some reason I don't want to have this site with the color gradient on it. There's also a focus mode. If I turn on focus mode, what it does is you can see that it has dimmed all of the surrounding elements on the page and just left the main page content visible. You can adjust how much you want the excess information to be faded. You can also choose a color for the blur. So if you want the surrounding areas to be black, you can choose that as well. And you can set focus mode to turn on automatically as well. This is BeeLine Reader. I use it very often when I'm reading online or any digital information. This is the free version or the trial version of BeeLine Reader. There is a pro version that you pay for with a few more capabilities. However, the free trial version suits my needs. But if you have any questions about BeeLine Reader, you can go to their website or you can contact me. There's more information on BeeLine Reader on the technology tools section of my webpage. Thank you for your time.